Belarus and China agreed to strengthen cooperation and develop interaction in new areas. The Belarusian president met with his Chinese counterpart. The two heads of state talked over the Belt and Road Forum in Beijing and agreed to develop all-round cooperation within the project. The talks resulted in the signing of the intergovernmental agreement on technical and economic assistance to support social housing projects in Belarus. The parties also concluded an intergovernmental agreement on international cargo transportation and cooperation in the implementation of the Silk Road Economic Belt project. Belarus and China have discussed cooperation in notarial activities. For the first time, a delegation of the China Notary Association has arrived in Minsk. During a weekend meeting with Belarusian colleagues, the parties considered prospects of cooperation as well as participation in joint activities. The Belarusian and Chinese notaries agreed to hold a conference in Beijing. In June, Minsk is to host the International Forum of Notaries. It will bring together experts from over 20 states. Belarus opened the National Pavilion at the Venice Biennale, one of the most famous and prestigious art exhibitions in the world. Belarus is represented by the art project Stol, the Table. It is a project by the prominent Belarusian painter Roman Zaslonov. It is a video featuring short scenes that happen one by one with the table in the background. This year, modern art is represented in national pavilions of over 80 states.